Some analysts predict that the world's major electronics giants may begin to actively develop the production of smartphones with an increased level of data protection. One of the first companies in this market was the Israeli startup Sirin Labs by a businessman from Kazakhstan, Kegnes Rakishev. The company has been designing and manufacturing some of the most reliable gadgets in the world for several years. However, since we are talking about a startup, the product has not yet received wide popularity. But with the arrival of new major players from mobile technologies, Rakishev's Sirin Labs phones can find its second wind. Recently, the topic of cyber attacks, leakage or theft of personal data has become one of the most topical. So, the demand for technologies for the protection of personal data is also growing. The FINNEY smartphone from Sirin Labs is a phone based on the most secure version of the Android operating system, which is equipped with the so-called Security Shield system. After enabling this feature with the help of a fingerprint, a regular smartphone enters secret mode, allowing the user to make encrypted voice calls and send military-grade messages. They are based on security protocols such as ACE 256-bit end-to-end encryption for calls and text messages. Sirin Labs uses the same encryption technology as the Swiss company ProtonMail, one of the leading encrypted email providers. In addition, FINNEY is the first and so far the only smartphone in the world in which it will be possible to safely hold cryptocurrencies and make transactions. The phone is equipped with a so-called cold crypto wallet, which is activated using a special retractable display. It is protected by a separate code and, according to the developers, ensures the safety of all your savings and transactions with digital currency. The founder of the company, Kegnes Rakishev, believes that FINNEY is solving a key task to become a pioneer and, by its own example, create a market for a massively available blockchain smartphone with its own operating system. Rakishev is an investor in high-tech startups. He owns several funds that invest in new technologies, mainly related to it and innovative batteries for various devices. If analysts' forecasts are correct and large electronics manufacturers with well-built marketing will come to the project, then a new unique product on the blockchain platform may appear on the market in the coming years. Security and convenient work with cryptocurrencies can make it very popular in the market.